Let's talk about the refractory period. Not that refractory period. The business idea refractory period. It's a period in between we come up with our idea for a new business and we actually have to execute. We are so excited and jacked up about the idea and how it's going to change the world. And then when we move to execution, everything falls off. We lose our energy. We lose our excitement. We lose our motivation because you know what? It's hard. And the logistics are not fun and it's boring and we have to borrow money. And that's the point at which a lot of entrepreneurs back out because it doesn't feel right to them. Don't go on your feelings here. Go back to your idea in the first place. Was it a great idea? Yes. Am I having to deal with logistics now that aren't fun? Yes. Do I believe that when I come across to the other side, I will have a business that will be helpful? If the answer is yes, then just make it through the refractory period. Because once that business is up and running, you're going to feel the same excitement that you did when you started with the idea for the business in the first place. Business refractory period, it can take you out of your game, or it can just be a period of pause that moves you to the next step.